rapper once dated Madonna? Is it Sean Combs, Vanilla Ice, or Dr. Dre? The answer when we come back.
Napa eh. Halloween pala ngayon eh. And sakit na ng aking ano ko. Yan na! Yung ano!
Where's Father Messi?
Where's Father? Where's Father Messi?
Yo, ho, ho!
Medicine! Medicine!
Something ready! Where's Father Messi?
It works hard to achieve targeted results. It's the best it can be at what it does. And it values the support of people you trust, like your doctor.
Diflam 4-day throat spray has a clinic. It targets the site of sore throat pain for 60 seconds.
So if you're like me,
just Diflam 4-day throat spray. Butter. Curse patay. Ano kaya sa tingin mo bukas? Kasi
in our easy birthdays, which rapper once dated Madonna? That is Vanilla Ice, aka Robert Van Winkle. Yeah, he turns 52 today. That's really
na, no?
But they dated really for 8 months in 1991.
Thank you for finally
coming.
I feel so alone in my costume.
And you set the bar very high. And since we are both dressed as food, let's try some of the scary treats here at Halloween Horror Nights. We are joined, by the spooky master, Chaim Asher. Thank you for being your culinary director.
So what we have here is the monster chili cheese dog. So this is the 11th waffle sundae. If anybody is like me, you're a huge fan of killer clowns from outer space. Fill them with jam, top them with pink frosting and cotton candy, and garnish them with a straw.
Well, let's get our sugar highs going.
Are we going to do this?
Let's do it, man.
Okay, great.
You go, 11th waffle sundae.
Over here. Yeah, one with you.
And I'm going to drink it.
Cheers. Happy Halloween, everyone.
Oh, that's the way the cookie crumbles.
Yeah, this was a sizzling episode.
Well, I'm one tough cookie, Ben.
I'm baking you to stop with the puns.